Alright guys, welcome back to some more Dragon's Dogma Online. So we're actually progressing quite well into the story so far, and we got to this, well, to this quest that brings me to this, what was like a meteor that fell from the sky, and I can't think of the quest yet. Yeah, so they sent me here to find out whatever happened to like the guys that went to investigate this shit. But apparently they never came back, so they're like, yeah, go check up on them, see if they're alright. But this is a place of the fucking, what do you call it? Like this like this gigantic demon that came out of there's a cutscene with it anyway. And I assume that there's gonna be like a boss fight in this, so that's the reason why I'm, recording this. I came across a couple bosses already so far. I fought like this like lich, white lich, I don't know. I also fought like a cyclops.
Oh.
I changed my pawn's class to a healer just because as a fighter she was absolutely fucking useless. She didn't do shit. Like I was expecting her to take aggro from me or whatever, but like she attacks so few, like her attacks were so few and far between that like the bosses or whatever just practically ignored her. So as a healer at least she's a little bit more reliable. But she still does very stupid things, like, I don't know, put herself in front of the fucking bosses and enemies like she did earlier. So, I don't know, like, the AI in this game could use some work, to be honest, but I don't know. They're not completely useless, I suppose. Oh, hey, buddy. God, I have a lot of health. Holy shit. Where are these guys? Goblin. I'm actually really considering here. So I don't need to like, what do you call it, detonate the skills on my own. We good? whether or not there's actually a boss in this or not, I'm deciding to just like plow through and put this video up. Like, I've been really like on the fence about, you know, like what to put up and what not to put up. The reason why I didn't like make videos for the other ones was because I was playing my PC and I didn't have the recording like ready. Yeah, we're doing good, I guess. She's not doing very good, but it's nice to have like the extra heals or whatever to fill up some of the HP that I've lost. How'd she get back to full life? Oh, she went full life. Sweet. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? Can I shoot it? Yeah, I can. Oh, there's fucking more! Oh, there's a lot of fucking more. Oh, that's a fucking pass cover. Here. A lot of lot of fucking mobs here. Pretty big. I question sometimes whether or not like I'm expected to be in the party with a lot of these quests. Like one of the main quests that I did put me up against that fucking Cyclops, and that was a long fight. This one, not gonna lie, it took a while. So what might end up happening here is I might like get to the boss and I might like stop midway.
しまいましたね。
あなたに感謝を。
傷を負ってしまいましたね。
Yeah, we're getting close. Oh, this should be the way back. No, it's not. But clear out of the way.
しまいましたね。
What we'll do is we'll lay a couple.
あなたに感謝。
お出ましですか。
So if I want to go back, I'd want to go that way, but what we can do is we can probably do this fucking thing. Check for some chests. Let's unlock this
case.
Oh, it heals my my pawn too. Didn't realize that. Herpader. Alright, there we go. Alright, so we're up to the last part of this area. The time is looking to be, well, not bad. But not good either. Thanks for pot or chests. Yeah, this is definitely a boss fight. shit. Oh, it's Iris. And Klaus. Klaus got fucked up. Alright. Let's do this shit. Got a lamp on. Where the fuck did these guys come from? Oh, they're fast as fuck! I need to find that. Where's that mage? Where the fuck are they? Oh shit. That's one of the major problems down. We just need to get the fuck away from here first. Get up, Owen. Oh my god, they're fast as fuck. Get up. Oh my god. Shit! So fast! Alright, she's got a move system here.
じゃあ、調査の続きよ。待ちなさい。クラウス待って。あんたの意見を尊重して調査を引き延ばした結果、こんなことになってしまった。これ以上認めるわけにはいかない。でも、わかるだろう。これはよその世界から来たんだ。 ほら。本物の陽明炉だよ。実在したんだ。やっぱり。帰ろう。クラウスは
私が責任を持って運ぶからさ。全部私のせいだな。あのさ、報告任せるよ。私はレオに合わせる顔がないよ。
Well, that was one of the few times that they actually put a voice in for this game. I don't know. Like, they're still really, I feel like they're still really stingy about. They're still really stingy about, like, what do you call it? Like, the voices in this game. And I don't know, like, even with that, like, they, you know, they didn't really care to like put a lot of the mouth movements to the game movements, or the voices to the movements in the game, or lip syncing, I guess you could say. But I don't know, like little things like that. They can get on my nerves, particularly for like a what I would consider like a high budget. Is this a high budget? Or like in this particular case, MORPG by Capcom. It's fucking Capcom, you know, like you'd expect a little bit more quality. But maybe that's just me like being a little too what's the word I'm looking for? Critical of this game. Give me a weapon. You know what? We're not supposed to be here. We're supposed to be, over here. So that was a kind of a lackluster boss fight, but it wasn't a terribly long boss fight. Like the fucking Cyclops that I fought, or whatever, Golem, not Golem, yeah, Cyclops, I think. It's fucking, oh my god, it took like, I think like 20 minutes to kill that thing. The level. This guy has an idea of who built that fucking arc that was there, but he's gonna wait on Klaus's report.
Oh.
Before going into detail. So I need to get level 16 to continue on with the main storyline. And I'm only 2k away from that, so. We're making good progress, I guess. Let's see. What can we do? Anyway, I'm just gonna stop the video here. I just wanted to show you guys like something of this game. You know, like I don't know. Like I'm still really kind of like torn in this game of like how to like handle like my episodes or whatever. So this might even be like the first episode that you're seeing after the character creation. I don't know. Like I really like. I'm like I record stuff and I'm like it's not worth it. So like you know like I don't put it up. So I have content like recorded. I just decide not to put it up because I don't know, like I feel like the content itself is lackluster. So that aside, I'm gonna call it a day here and probably play some other games or something like that. But yeah, like I don't know, like I hope you guys are enjoying this game. Well, because I'm half enjoying it. I mean, like, it's a fun game for you know the game the amount that I paid for it, but. I kind of expected more, in particular with the dialogue and the story progression. But anyway, if more content comes up, I will bring it to you guys as soon as I can. But until then, I will see you guys next time. Peace out.